This is an NFC Pro tutorial for encoding NFC tags to launch a Spotify playlist. To get started, you obviously need an NFC tag. We're going to be using this NFC Plectrum from Ceritag with an N-Tag 213 NFC chip. You're also going to need an NFC phone capable of encoding NFC tags. See our notes below or watch our other videos to see which phones will work. You can use an Android phone or an iPhone to do this, but we're going to be using an iPhone. You need two apps installed, Spotify and NFC Tools, so download those before you start. We're going to open up Spotify, then go to your playlist and tap on the playlist that you want to share. Tap on the three-dot overflow button. We're going to scroll down and tap Share to get the link to the playlist. This will be copied automatically to the clipboard where we can use it later. Now we're going to go back and open the NFC Tools app to encode the tag. Tap on Write to open the writing options. The data encoded onto our NFC tag will need to contain two records. The first record will be the link we just copied from Spotify. So tap Add Record, then Custom URL. Paste in the URL from Spotify and remove the bit after the question mark and the question mark itself. Now click Save on the top right. For our second record, again, tap Add Record, then Custom URL. This time, we need to type in Spotify, then a colon, then playlist, then another colon, and now we need to add the playlist code. I'm just going to paste the full URL and remove the question mark and everything after it, and then just remove the HTTPS and the URL before the code. You should now be left with Spotify, colon, playlist, colon, and then just the Spotify playlist code. Click on Save on the top right. Now, you should have two records. The first is a link through to the Spotify website, and the second one is the Spotify URI link. Next step is to write the data to the tags. Tap on Write and hold the top edge of the phone over the NFC tag. If you're not using an iPhone, you might find that the hotspot is in the middle of the back rather than the top edge. Now we're going to test it. Exit the NFC Tools app and hold the top edge of your iPhone close to the tag. You'll get a prompt about opening Spotify. Click open and the playlist will directly launch in Spotify. Depending on your phone and operating system, you may get a different response when you're scanning the tag. If you're using an Android phone, then even if you have a Spotify app installed, it's likely that instead of launching the app, it will open the playlist on a Spotify website in a browser. Any of the NTAG 213 NFC tags sold on the Ceritag store will work for this. We've used an NFC guitar pick, but any hang tag or sticker will work just fine. Enjoy the music and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.